Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium.
I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me.
The football comes from the weekend league. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, these matches are always competitive and I wouldn't expect it to be any different. We've got some lads that do like to get stuck in.
Good vision.
Neymar. That's a great interception. Del Piero. Here's the lineup. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Diego Carlos plays.
It's a real opening, and it will put them in front.
And fans making their feelings known, and that's to be expected when you've been, they see, as denied a penalty.
Benedetto.
Good piece of tackling then.
Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
Slipping it through. Neymar! Keeper pushes it away from the goal.
They go short with the corner.
Can he pick somebody out with this pullback?
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break. But I don't think this referee's going to let too much go, certainly not in the early minutes. He's given the free kick. Oussem Aouar.
Neymar. Got the ball back.
Matuidi. They're better than that, that's rather sloppy. Oussem Aouar.
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass.
Paulinho. Sloppy work, really. Now Del Piero. Oussem Aouar. Now Diego Carlos. Aouar trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well.
Neymar, here's an opportunity. Well, it's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match, and you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
Marcelo. He's given possession away here. Now Martin Odegaard.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Sizoka. Neymar.
Great interception.
Paulinho. Now Richarlison.
Moussa Sissoko.
Oussem Aouar. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Benedetto. Oussem Aouar.
Neymar.
Now Carlos Alberto.
Marcelo.
Sizoka. Now Richarlison.
Neymar.
Here's Richarlison. Paulinho. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Shot from Alex Del Piero. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Aouar didn't want it to stop, did he? Not a great tackle, I must say.
And now Diego Carlos.
Paulinho.
Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing.
He's missed it.
Carlos Alberto.
Sissoko. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
This does look promising.
Well, he could be in. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Sissoko. Now Richarlison. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Can really get at the opposition here.
Being closed down here. Neymar.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Oh, he's through. Sweeping upfield and scoring in style.
Well, that is...
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Alan Smith has joined me, Martin Tyler, for the commentary. Our featured action today, and it should be really spectacular. It comes from the FUT Weekend League.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, the home team has played well enough so far to suggest that they can win this match if they're at it, as they have been for most of this tournament. There's a chance to move up the world rankings.
Paulinho. Alex Del Piero here. Roussem Aouar. Paulinho.
The coach promised a fast start. And look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Mbappe.
Mbappe! Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. And from the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
Now Richarlison. Neymar. Sissoko. Paulinho. Well, here they are, still probing away.
A great chance to go in front. And they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
We restart the game 2-1. Mbappe. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Neymar. Sissoko. Marcelo. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Paulinho. Paulinho. Awar. Well, the attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception. Mbappe. Jorge Hadji. Really vital interception here. Paulinho. Del Piero. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Del Piero. Neymar. Paulinho. Here's Richarlison. Goes for goal! He scored! 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Read the play well. Sissoko. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Richarlison! Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Baron Seydorf. Neymar. Mbappe. That's how to tackle. Alessandro Del Piero. With good vision. Can he finish it now? And he scored! I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Paulinho. Marcelo. Able to make the interception. Taking on a couple of opponents now. He could cross it from here. Neymar. Neymar losing the ball. Poor on the ball. Hadji. It's a turnover of possession here. Now Richarlison. Paulinho. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. He's made the interception. Mbappe. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Sissoko. Intercepted here. To Robertson. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Neymar! Well, they're losing by a lot, but they've actually now improved the situation. Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Just a case of finding the spare man. It's always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Now it's Hadji. Mbappe. He could take them on here, and that's given away possession. Dembele. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Here's Richarlison. Into the attacking third. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Neymar. Mbappe.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum.
Mbappe! Oh, he hit it well enough. But as we can see, nowhere near the goal.
Yeah, and his teammates aren't overly impressed with that.
Marcelo. Here's Diego Carlos. And now we've reached half-time. What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
Well, you've only got to look at the screen to see how successful, how positive he's been around goal. He's been so effective.
Remember, it's the FUT Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. And it's Petit on the ball now. Doing this, although it looks nice, it's not a way back into the game for them. The passing... Well, he could go for goal from here.
Well, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage from this kind of distance.
That's an excellent stop from the keeper.
We all thought that was in, didn't we?
It's short the corner this time. Dembele. Petit. Back with Dembele. It's a good hit. Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. Carlos Alberto. Moussa Sissoko. Alex Del Piero. Here's Richarlison. This does look promising. Del Piero. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Clarence Seedorf. Robertson. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. Good save by the keeper. Now Richarlison. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Mbappe. Strong tackling, determination. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Here's Hadji. Excellent piece of defending here. Here's Carlos Alberto. Neymar. He's made the interception. And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. Marcelo. Width in the attack from Carlos Alberto. Here's Alessandro Del Piero. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. And he's taken the charge. Beautifully. No goal. Flag up.
Well, that assistant there, he was certain the flag went up straight away.
Clarence Seedorf. Neymar.
They can't get past him, the form he's in today.
Here's Alessandro Del Piero.
That's a good idea with the pass. Very nearly a goal, it's hit the bar and it's back in play. He's made the save.
Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go. Neymar. Houssem Aouar. Paulinho.
Neymar.
Mbappe.
This is Gareth Bale in full cry.
Stop the game for the free kick.
It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
Mbappe. Piqué.
Petit. Oh, great work by the keeper. Take the corner. Only partially away from danger. Preston won the ball well forward.
He's pointed for the free kick. Marcelo. And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Good to see this, the referee using the advantage rule.
Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
Marcelo. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
That's an unforced error, really, with the pass. Alex Del Piero here.
Neymar. Now Bale.
Paulinho. Now Richarlison. Neymar.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work off the ball is very important.
Harat. Neymar.
And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
Seydorf. Promising build-up until that challenge. Paulinho.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
The referee has indicated...
Added time coming up, there will be 2 minutes of it.
Of added time.
Now Del Piero. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, is he going to shoot? Is he going to dink one in towards his teammates?
It's a heavy touch.
Well, there's the end of the game, and they can celebrate, and they deserve to, because they will move up the world rankings. Bit of pressure for them, Alan.
Yeah, and some players tend to cave in, but not these lads. They responded to it. They fed on that pressure and fully deserving of this achievement.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
A really good day at the office for him. Grabs himself a couple in a win.
Houssem Aouar.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
This is how the starting lineup looks today. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
Well, a career that certainly seems to be on the right track. 50 appearances now and a successful start to life at this club, Lee.
Fans' favourite, Matt.
Richarlison! And somehow kept out by De Gea. And they've gone for the short corner. This looks promising. Now Neymar. Sissoko. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Christian Eriksen now. Far from a good pass. Sancho now. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Tosby. Gennaro Gattuso. Martinez. Patient build-up at the moment. Martinez. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Richarlison. Diego Carlos. Carlos Alberto has it. Del Piero. Sissoko. Giving them the gift of possession. Torsby. Eriksen. It's with Del Piero. Paulinho. Del Piero. It's with Aouar. It's with Del Piero. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Richarlison. Richarlison! And fired against the crossbar. Martinez. Oh, a nice looking pass. Lozano. Martinez. Torsby. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Jadon Sancho. He's going forward well here. Christian Eriksen now. Fine ball from Eriksen. Sancho. Happy to take on the shot. And a goal it is for Christian Eriksen.
Well, the creator turns goal scorer. Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here.
Number 66, Christian Eriksen.
In possession at De Boer. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Gennaro Gattuso. Sancho. Gattuso. And cleared away. It needs an accurate cross. Schultz. Getting forward. Gennaro Gattuso. Nico Schultz. Jadon Sancho. Schultz. And moving the ball nicely. And very deftly cut out. Neymar. It's with Paulinho. Now Sissoko. This is Neymar. Sissoko. It's with Del Piero. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Nico Schulz. Gattuso on the ball. Eriksen. Aouar. Sissoko. Paulinho. Richarlison. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And space for the cross. Paulinho. He cuts it back. Oh, out of this world from De Gea.
Well, his reactions, Derek. Just look how quick he reacts.
Sissoko. Diego Carlos. Now Sissoko. It's with Aouar. He takes aim. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Nesta. The first half here comes to an end. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, there's never a bad time to score a goal, but just before half-time can be crucial, and he's got his team back in this game. What can he produce in the second half?
Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Sissoko. This is Neymar. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Marcelo. Neymar. In possession, Marcelo. Sissoko. This is Neymar. Now Sissoko. Richarlison! And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, 2-1 it is here. Gennaro Gattuso. This is Neymar. Carlos Alberto. Sissoko. This is Neymar. Marcelo. Aouar. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Excellent vision. Lozano. Losing possession. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Eriksen. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Now Paulinho. This is Neymar.
Sissoko. Carlos Alberto. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Nico Schulz. Half an hour remaining then. Sancho now. Gattuso. Jadon Sancho. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Breaking at pace. Aouar. Oh, they have it again. Torsby. Eriksson. Gennaro Gattuso. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Morten Torsby. Now they've lost it. This is Neymar. Aouar. Poor pass under no real pressure. Eriksson. It's with Romagnoli. Morten Torsby. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Now Paulinho. An important interception. So 20 minutes to go. Gattuso on the ball. Morten Torsby. And he was in the right place to intercept. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Lozano. Aouar. Neymar. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Carlos Alberto has it. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And teammates to play it to. Can he finish this? It had an... invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Martinez. David Luiz coming out on top.
Paulinho. Martinez.
Eriksson. It is a decent-looking attack here. Not a hard save for Ter Stegen to make.
Paqueta.
Can he put it away? And he's done it! So typical of Alex Del Piero! and teammates to play it to. Can he finish this? It had an invitation. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Well, I'm really looking forward to this. It should be a good game, Derek. Lots to play for, lots of pressure. Really exciting to be here. Very much looking forward to the game starting.
Doucouré, Mendy, options in the centre, and he stopped them in their tracks. A look then at the starting 11, we're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers, who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
This is what they'll be facing today. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
Alessandro Del Piero. Just not looking confident in possession. Mane. Getting forward. It's with Paulinho. Sissoko. And we're looking at a player who seems to be at the peak of his powers now, Heung-min Son. In what way might he contribute today, Lee?
Well, we say to each other in the back four, don't give him a yard because he will score. Don't give this lad half a yard. He's such a great finisher.
Sissoko. Neymar. Paulinho. This is Neymar. Now Sissoko. Diego Carlos. Sissoko. Richarlison. Wijnaldum. Mane. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Wijnaldum. Options around him. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. Over it comes, and a corner like that, every goalkeeper's dream, really. Paulinho. On the ball, Richarlison. Now Paulinho. This is Neymar. Now Sissoko. Neymar. Richarlison. Del Piero. Now Neymar. Textbook defending inside the box. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And in with a real chance. Neymar. And Laporte in the way. Sadio Mane now. Walker. Wijnaldum. Now Son. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. It's with Paulinho. It's with Del Piero. Neymar. Passing it with a bit of panache. It's with Paulinho. Others in the vicinity. Aouar. It was a fine-looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Son. It's with Doucouré. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Excellent refereeing, and he takes it on. Terrific piece of goalkeeping from the German there.
Goalkeeping at its best.
And he's fired over the corner. That's all they can conjure for now. Richarlison. It's a weighted pass. He's just got to continue his run. Paulinho! Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
Diego Carlos. Laporte with a block. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. And Neymar! Neymar! And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it.
So a throw in here. Wijnaldum. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Neymar. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Son. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. This is Neymar. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Mane. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. on the ball, Richarlison. Fluency of movement, giving the ball away. Neymar, Del Piero, and now passing it through. It's with Del Piero, Richarlison. Wijnaldum now. Sterling. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Del Piero. Now Paulinho. Richarlison. He was one of their better players in the first half, but needed to be better still. Lee, your thoughts?
Well, no goals for him, no real chances either. He needs to help his team a little bit more just to get involved in the game. I think he would be the difference if he was playing better.
Sterling has it. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Still passing it around with authority. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Carlos Alberto. It's with Aouar. Sissoko. Aouar. There's a slide draw pass. How on earth did the goalkeeper get there?
Well, he's dived forever, hasn't he? He's got that strong hand on it. It's a brilliant save.
The cross is on. Not what he was intending. Bad pass.
Well, they keep knocking on the door, and if you do that, the goal will probably come. Just look at the stats. Surely it's just a matter of time.
Half an hour remaining then. Now Son. Son. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Richarlison. Sustained pressure, and they have the ball now. Sterling. Wijnaldum, Son, magnificent challenge to win it back. A sloppy pass. In possession, Marcelo. Aouar. Moving the ball effectively. Richarlison, Houssem Aouar, the first goal of the match, and the lead certainly doesn't.
Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The football comes from the weekend league. I think they're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Well, they've done well. The away team that we're going to see here today have done extremely well. For the manager, the question is keeping them focused. And another chance here today to move up the world rankings.
And here we are, the start of the match. And here are the 11 who will start the game today.
Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Marcelo starts with Joshua Kimmich in midfield.
And in attack, there are three forwards today.
It's Kimmich. Marcelo. And now Bernardo Silva.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Really anticipating something special from him here today.
He really has enjoyed this competition, scored a lot of goals.
And that's a turnover to the opposition. Del Piero to Neymar. Neymar! Oof, we're here. It well enough, but as we can see, nowhere near the goal.
Yeah, and his teammates aren't overly impressed with that.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception.
Alessandro Del Piero.
Paulinho. Lucas. Got the ball back. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Marcelo.
It's Bernardo Silva. Eusebio. Tackle goes in. Paulinho. This does look promising. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Sergio Ramos.
It's Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva. Now Eusebio. Lucas. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
They played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal. Well, as a goalkeeper, when you get something on it, you're always going to be disappointed if it still goes in the net, and that keeper is a bit despondent.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Now Carlos Alberto. Houssem Aouar. Now Richarlison.
Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say.
A chance for the equaliser. And there it is! What a turning point this could be in the game.
But just when it mattered, he kept his composure there and he's given his team hope.
Aouar. Carlos Alberto.
David Luiz.
Did well to spot it, to switch the play.
Alessandro Del Piero.
Cut out the pass. now Bernardo Silva. Here's Eusebio. Spotted that well and intercepted. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Paulinho could have done better with that counter-attack. Bernardo Silva. Here's Eusebio. That's another turnover here. Neymar. Lovely ball from Neymar. Now they've won it here. They could be in. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Eusebio opening them up with a through pass. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Now they've got the ball, and it's a shot now! It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
Well, look at them there, they're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Don't know what the keeper thought he was doing, but it didn't work out for him. Now he's got to pick the ball out of his net.
Well, if in doubt, just launch it upfield, but he's tried to be a little bit more precise, and well, he won't look back on that with any fondness.
Sissoko, Neymar, Paulinho. Paulinho couldn't keep it. Looking for Marcelo. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Lucas! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Out into the wide areas now. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Excellent interception. Alex Del Piero here. Neymar. Oh, that's great defending. Marcelo. Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Moussa Sissoko. Neymar. Here's Richarlison. Neymar. They've got him behind here. Aiming for Neymar. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Sissoko. Paulinho. Here's Richarlison. Shots up! Ter Stegen showing great reach, great reflexes.
The corner save any keeper would be proud of.
Well, they're keeping the opposition pen back with these corners. They've gone short with the corner. Looking for a teammate. Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind. And it's the half-time whistle here. Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Read the play well. Bernardo Silva. It's a very good interception. Neymar. Sissoko. Here's Carlos Alberto. Here's Richarlison. Sissoko. Paulinho. They've got the ball back by that interception. Alessandro Del Piero. Intercepted here. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Lost the ball.
That's good passing, probing.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Saved, but not decisively. Being challenged here.
Joshua Kimmich. Lucas.
Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
Neymar. Trent Alexander-Arnold.
Eusebio.
Alessandro Del Piero. Joshua Kimmich.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
Here's Richarlison.
Awa. Moussa Sissoko.
Neymar. He got in the way. Del Piero.
Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal.
Well, this is...
is a chance from the free kick.
It is the striker who's coming off. Striker hasn't really struck in this game.
Neymar! Shot blocked here. They look at the ref and he says penalty!
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
That's an excellent penalty.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been.
Now Eusebio. The build-up is patient.
That's great defending with the block. You can't put them in front. It's in for them. Wow, that has come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition. They were dominating the match. But the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that. But the attacking play has been splendid.
Blocked off the pass there.
Excellent vision from Eusebio. Has to score.
Now he's gone for it, but...
Yeah, from that distance, professional footballer should be doing better.
Paulinho. Neymar. And 20 minutes to go. Free kick given.
And now the shot!
So straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Attacking now. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
Onside and away. Got to be. An excellent chance. More than matched by the goalkeeper, who's... diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Paulinho
looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Should really deliver from this position. The defender in the way. It's Kimmich.
It's a bit lazy in possession.
Positive this from the manager, Alan, to get the team to press further up the pitch?
Yeah, I think it needed to be done. I mean, you do run the risk of leaving space in behind, but needs must.
Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well. Conte.
How about that, Alan?
This should wrap it up.
The last line of defence, but how strong he was. Good interception. Sergio Ramos, Alexander-Arnold, moving it nicely.
Great chance!
They stopped him in the nick of time. David Luiz, Son. Son squandering possession.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
He's seen that room is on the inside. Added time coming up, there'll be 2 minutes of it. Marcelo.
Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here.
Time to get the ball in.
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. That's the final whistle in the end of this weekend league game. A game that was very watchable indeed, but in the end very disappointing, a negative outcome for the visitors.
Yeah, I think they seem to adopt a negative attitude, Martin. You know, they sat back and tried to hit the home team on the counter and it just didn't work.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
A really good day at the office for him.
Now Richarlison. Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say.